We're here at New River Stadium. I used to run my 100 metres, my 200 metres here, Ramon. And that's the topic of discussion. Should Russia be banned from the Olympics and any international competition? We know that they've been accused of the statewide doping scandal. But do you think it's fair, based on everything that's happened in athletics, in terms of drugs and doping, do you think it's a bit, it's a step too far?
Yeah, I think it was definitely a big shock to all of us to hear that they've been banned, you know, for Olympics and potential World Championships as well. And I think for the state of athletics, it's not looking good. And I think it's not fair for maybe the athletes that definitely haven't been taking any drugs. So I think, yeah, I don't think it's fair to, for everyone.
But that's the question, because the state were involved, you know, it's the whole, basically the country,
yeah,
they're saying is at fault for it. But do you think it comes down to each individual? Because we know America have a very, you know, a reputation of having a lot of athletes who have dope, but we've never had a case where they'll ban the whole of America. It's an athlete here or athlete there. So do you think maybe they're targeting Russia, maybe politically motivated?
Yeah, I think, well, I don't think it's a political motivation. The reason why I think they got the full ban like that is because of the amount of athletes that have been banned, that have been taking drugs. You know, it's not like one or two. There's a group of them, and I think the Olympics are saying, look, there's so many of you. Maybe we should just ban your whole country from entering. So I don't think it's a political. I just think there's just been quite a lot.
But how does that benefit athletics? Do you think Russia's going to clean up the act? Would it force other countries to ensure that they're doping testing is premium? You know, UK like to think that they've got the best,
yeah,
and that's maybe where the athletes don't win, because all of them are clean. But do you think this is going to make Russia change their approach to it, or is it just another case of doping athletics? It's going to brush over into the next Olympics, and then something's going to crop up again. It's just a repeating cycle.
Yeah. Well, I think that is actually good. I think maybe the rule should be now that, you know, if you have a certain amount, maybe three or four athletes that are taking drugs, then your whole country should be banned. I think it's a good stance from the Olympics if they continue with it, and if Russia's do get banned, it should be continued out throughout the rest of the countries. And I think it will encourage countries to make their systems better, to make sure that every single athlete is not taking drugs and that they're all aware of it.
Well, we know athletics is at a point where doping seems to be the topic we hear every day, and that's not what we like to see. We want to see who is the best, who is the quickest, who is the fastest, the best endurance.
Yeah.
But it seems we're discussing drugs over and over again, and maybe this stance by WADA and the IAAF will force countries such as Russia and America and other countries who are afflicted by this, you know, this doping.
Yeah.
It's really contagious, really, and we hope that this can change athletics, and athletics as a sport can grow from this. But we're going to see what happens in terms of Russia being banned. Personally, I don't see them being banned. I think it's a bit of a publicity stunt. Maybe something might change. They might admit a bit of guilt. But come Rio 2016, I think Russia's going to be there.
Yeah.
Let us know what you think. That's it from Neek Sports.